senpai, but it was really fun to do the fighting scenes with them, the action scenes. He was very nervous at the time. So he and Varai, at first they're not really friendly to each other, but as they fight even more, they become get to know each other more. And the last fight before they both become friends, the last fight was played by him, and then that was he enjoyed that the most.
Ooh.
My favorite is fight scene to Dragon Ninja.
Oh yes, yeah.
You know, did you see it so?
Yes, I did. Quite often.
The enemy. Oh,
okay.
I like it.
This fight scene.
Yeah, I have maybe lot of pylon switch. Yeah, you know, to continue fight and between push pylon, be harder, but. Before finish, I see on TV show, good, maybe good make good picture. Okay, you know, 安心したかった。 She's very famous in Japan, Tokusatsu fan. Yeah, then she died maybe a couple of years. Very, you know,
safe.
Voice actor.
I've heard about
Obake no Kitaro, you know?
I haven't seen
him.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hello.
I have a question for you. How is it that the Super Sentai Pioneers, meeting all the other Rangers, how was it just meeting from different cultures, from American, from what Power Rangers are, and the differences from Super Sentai to Power Rangers?
Who was in it, right?
Yeah, it was Yuuta Mochizuki, farewell my friends, the movie special, where he had Zyuranger, Zyuranger, and all that. So how far back did they actually plan that reunion, and how do you feel about return?
撮影が
Avengers are in their 30s, and he's the only one that's in his 40s. darker color, and he was the only one in bright red.
Much better than before. Zyuranger が終わって1年経たないくらいの時にオファーが来たんで、最初なんか数年やると特別つかないんじゃないかなと思ったんですけど、多分僕がやったのは撮影期間が短かったんで、かなり短かった、タイトルなんで、あのちょっと僕が吹き替えをしたんですから、そこから僕になった可能性かなり高いと言われてたんですけど、あの監督自体は、あの J の映画は特撮のジャンプライダーと普通のライダーの別版違う作ってたんで、監督もそんなに、ね、忙しくバタバタしてたんで、あのディスカッションの時間がそんなにすごい後は見てないんで、もうちょっと本当はしたかったな、ちょっと後悔は残ってますけども、仮面ライダーになるなんて、仮面ライダーと一緒に一人で、一人で入れたのはすごく嬉しかったんで、いい機会をもらったなと思います。
So the offer to be Kamen Rider J came to me less than a year after Zyuranger's, and most likely I got the part because the schedule was pretty tight. We couldn't find many people that would be able to do getting that schedule. J's scenes were filmed separately from the other Kamen Riders, so the direct team was pretty relaxed, not too fussy. But since it was that kind of situation, we did not have much time to talk to each other. Still, I really enjoyed becoming, getting the title of a Kamen Rider.
Thank you. Thank you.
Speak slowly, please.
Hi. Yuuta-san.
Hi.
Every day.
Zyuranger 第1話、2話、ハイワード時に
image jet coaster.
Super Sentai, just
Yeah, how many? I'm looking for the ones in the Super Sentai.
percent I did. I did a bit about 10 episodes in 10 episodes. Jetman, I played just the last 10 episodes. And Zyuranger, 1 year, that's it. No more in Super Sentai in Japan, not bad.
And then you did some work here in the States for Ryan Morphin.
Excuse me?
Then you did some work here in the States.
Yes, I started 1995, second season, my movie cover agent, beginning, yeah, to Wild Force.
Okay.
Yes.
Did you guys know that?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
He said that he's done 15 or 16 suits altogether in Japan.
Yeah.